The Masters of Engineering program forms professional engineers in the field of healthcare. We have the processes, the management team, and the physical structure that simulates industry so that when they go into industry, they are ahead of the curve.
I always knew I wanted to be in healthcare. However, I wanted to do more than just the diagnostics and therapeutics. I wanted to be the one designing these solutions. And then I discovered the biomedical industry.
I wanted to come to Cornell to set myself apart. Being immersed in the graduate program, it shifts your mindset. As an undergrad, I was kind of going through the motions. Okay, I have to check off this box. Now I pick what I want to do. I went from ordering off a menu to looking at the buffet.
Our program is very much adaptable to what the students would like to understand. We have professional development courses, STEM courses, and the design project. Students engage these projects as if they're working for a design firm, providing services to the stakeholders, which are the sponsors of our projects.
During orientation, we get connected with a bunch of companies and a bunch of projects are proposed to us. Then we get to pretty much choose any one of them that we want to work on. And then we get introduced with our sponsors and we start working right away. My M.Eng project is on a canine heart model that's real-time, mechanically beat, shows the electrical activity and also displays EKG output. So it's a device that can teach students that's really tailored to veterinary and the animal aspect that I was looking to get into here.
I'm part of this wonderful program which sees the doctors from the Hospital of Special Surgery in New York collaborate with the innovative minds here at Cornell. The doctors give us real problems to solve. They give us the what and the why, and we come up with the how. We essentially brainstorm, go through the whole biodesign process, and we go step by step from creative brainstorming to fabricating that idea and making sure it verifies and validates the original cause given to us by this doctor.
My project is the rapid detection of E. coli. The current method takes 12 to 24 hours. You need a whole lab set up. So we want to make it cheaper, faster, and more efficient. The end goal is to have a lightweight unit that you can take around with you and test water. If we can help get rid of E. coli in water supplies, I think we're going to have a huge value to the world.
The biggest takeaway from this program for me is the amount of confidence I've gained. I'm really getting a taste of everything that I could possibly want to do after graduate school, so it's really preparing me for that next step.
The beauty of biomedical engineering is that it's a multidisciplinary field. Some of our students go to pharmaceutical industry, the biologics field, then we do have the devices field. Our students also go to medical school, to academia, legal, government. So it's a broad spectrum of places.
We have great administrative staff. We have great faculty that will sit down and talk to you about your goals in life and the measures that need to be taken to get there. Everyone is inevitably going to take twists and turns to get to where they want. And Cornell is very supportive of that.